Hello friends, welcome back to another video. This is Bilal and you are watching Bilal Mobile's RYK YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to set up iPhone, iPad and iPod Touch without Apple ID. So guys, without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open the tap on home button. You can see appears on screen. Tap on language. So my language is English. I select English. Country lives in Pakistan. Select Pakistan. It will take some seconds to wait. You can see appears on screen, quick start. Tap on set up manually. Written and spoken language, tap on continue. You can see appears on screen, choose a Wi-Fi network. Tap on the Wi-Fi network. Enter your Wi-Fi passcode. Tap on join. You can see appears on screen, unable to join the network. Again, connect the Wi-Fi. Tap on again join. You can see appears on screen, next, tap on next. It may take a few minutes to activate your iPhone. You can see appears on screen. It will take 5 to 10 seconds wait to activate your iPhone. Data and privacy, tap on continue. You can see appears on screen, touch ID, set up touch ID later. Tap on don't use or use touch ID, tap on don't use. Create a passcode, tap on passcode option, tap on don't use passcode. Tap on don't use passcode. Again, you can see appears on screen, restore from iCloud backup, restore from Mac PC. Tap on don't transfer apps and data. You can see appears on screen Apple ID. So guys, how to set up without Apple ID. Tap on use different Apple ID and iCloud offer. Tap on back. Tap on forget Apple ID. Tap on setup in later settings. Tap on don't use. Tap on agree terms and condition. Express setting, tap on continue. Keep your iPhone up to date, tap on continue. iMessage and FaceTime, continue. Screen time, continue. Apps analytics, tap on share with app developers. Tap on appearance light, tap on continue. Tap on continue. Display zoom, tap on standard. Continue. You can see appears on screen, welcome to iPhone. Tap on get started. You can see appears on screen, iPhone is set up without Apple ID. That's it. After watching this video, I hope you will all know how to set up iPhone, iPad and iPod Touch without Apple ID. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.